You should replace your Cochlear Nucleus 7 sound processor's microphone protectors every 3 months, or sooner if you live in a high humidity environment, perspire frequently, or notice degradation in sound quality. It is important that you keep your microphone protectors in place at all times. Microphone protectors are built into the Nucleus 7 microphone cover, which is completely replaced. First, you need to remove the old microphone cover. Hold the coil cable grip and firmly pull it straight out of the sound processor. Do not tug on the flexible part of the coil cable, and be careful not to twist the coil cable when you pull it out. To remove the microphone cover, use your fingernail to lift it from the bottom edge. To insert the new microphone cover, fit the replacement onto the sound processor and press down firmly with a finger on each end until you feel a click. Lastly, without twisting, push your coil cable onto the sound processor until it clicks.